we rushed to the scene, and when we saw really what's happened with this collapse, we just kind of broke down in awe that my grandmother, my father's mother, was somewhere underneath that rubble. We couldn't believe it.